Hole one is a wonderful par five, measuring 575 from the back tees and 365 from the front tees. For the tee shot and second shot, the main objective is to avoid the bunkers on the right side of the hole. When this is accomplished, most are faced with a relatively short iron shot over water to a green that is protected by two bunkers. The green has two tiers and demands an accurate approach shot.